Hello, I am gonna do some quick streaming. You should be able to hear me. Hopefully, my audio levels are a lot better for once. It's really annoying. I've got to do a different character for the season stuff. So I'm just going to do. I've actually pissed me off a little. Excuse me. Okay, back in the town. I need to talk to people for someone.
Keep her dry and don't ride at night.
Mission.
Need to be sure my daughter has all the warding materials. She'll be a fine protector of our Glen when she's old enough.
Okay, so I have to find evidence.
Wood will burn like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans. Did I not talk to her already? Greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can.
The roads are thick with fog. So the fastest... You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
We need you back.
That's right.
You've seen how it is. I need to persuade a mist to let me leave the bloody keep.
That makes sense.
A burial cairn up ahead. That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes.
The
song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le. E-a-le du gru ani du la nohre do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us. Hold them off.
No shit, Sherlock. Come on. Hurry up.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest.
Hopefully my mic level is a lot better now. If not, please let me know. I don't want to keep streaming this one volume. Not only is it embarrassing, it's also making it hard for you guys to be wanting to watch.
This absence gives me greater concern.
How's my volume during the fight? Iron or it turned down a bit more.
This chamber is just how my father described it.
It's like a summoning chamber.
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth. Lilith. Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
Okay. If you
bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Okay. Let's go. Damage ghosts on this and they use magic cards.
Yeah.
Well, sometimes I'll hear that. Are there ghost monsters in Skyrim?
Yeah.
I can't remember.
Mana once again.
lost skull. Whew. That did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least.
Markings.
Lilith's been here.
Ready.
Something's written on the altar.
Why?
By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember. Cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This
oh.
To all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
That's not good.
Wait, we are not your enemy.
She must be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh... Something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much. Defiled.
Yep.
Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Yep.
Eretha was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
Follow to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
That's not always true.
You should think of me. My people are forgetting the old ways. Growing weaker. They look to the cathedral for safety and protection, even for faith. And yet here I remain in the shadows, watching it all slip away.
Oh.
I missed it earlier though, so I should be able to increase the potency soon. I'm sure that's just a key point I have.
Do you hear that? Something screaming in rage ahead.
Was one of the revered dead from the Cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the Cairns.
Help.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Irida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Irida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains.
So we have to destroy the risen remains.
In the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still a...
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive.
I have enough food to last us weeks. Sharpen my blade, too, in case any spirits get...
You taught her
not so much to learn from someone like me. The truth is... Much safer than stumbling through all this fog. These huts are more than just stone. My ancestors blessed them to ward off storm and spirit alike.
When the wicked wind starts to moan, best to shelter in the safety of stone.
Right you are, lass. Much safer than I told them to stay put. But they all
I'm sure they're safe.
But they fear has a way of me. I'm a friend of his father. Met him in the days of Ash. If you asked him, he'd probably claim
hasn't come up this way in a long while.
But now and then I'd even go and share a pint with him in his fancy house. That's how I came to know.
Okay. Let's see. I wonder what the fuck, what the fine is gonna help me. Okay.
bargain.
Ah, crap.
Well struck.
Weapons.
Excuse me.
Transaction. Shine on, my friend.
I really should remove the gems out of all the armor and weapons before I get out of my equipment before I sell them or destroy them.
How did I just pick up?
We should start trying to utilize incinerate more often.
check on urine.
Roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Sorry, I'm just gonna check something on Snapchat.
Braystack, swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo, just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
Mana once again.
Okay, let's go again. Let's keep going.
They're rising.
Right back. Okay, I'm back.
I'll work on that later.
Have you seen the signs as I have?
So you're working with Lola.
But you... you are already strong. Come forward. One of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
You're delusional.
What did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers. Red Metal!
Yeah, come on!
fails, so be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison.
Why the fuck would you do that?
Why?
My people have forgotten what if they cannot vanquish him.
Bloody silly old lady. I'm gonna leave it there. Yeah, so I will be going out for a little bit. To go see Oppenheimer. And I will be back later tonight. Later. After I've had dinner. Yeah. Till then, see you later. Bye.